Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. What about this?
You, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Through here. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah. Those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over. Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Shit. Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand? You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. You just definitely need some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. Shit, look at this. All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close. Ellie, come on. Just...